ever been arrested for it, even though it happened all the time, and was very well aware of that. You may have seen a documentary called The Cruel Cut by Leila Hussein that was nominated for a BAFTA yesterday. She didn't get it, but they definitely took over with their dresses that they have on. They're very cool. Anyway, so I wrote a poem forming part of this choral orchestral piece that's going to be an event that Leila's raising money for the FGM campaign. They have arrested two people now, so yeah, things get better. Anyway, so it's called The Phenomenon of Something Being Made Illegal, happening all the time and yet no arrests ever being made. Which is very catchy. Sometimes I'm ashamed to breathe. Those inhalations, exhalations, palpitations making me worry. Anxious that I'm being too loud. That the thing that keeps me alive will keep you awake. I try to slow it. Pull the breath in. Make it thinner, smaller, quieter. Push it down, not on your neck, into a pillow. Until my chest fills with feathers. My heart taking flight to a world where my breathing isn't something I feel to apologise for. Where I sit on the tube next to men who don't spread newspapers across my kindness. Whose arms don't edge mine into myself until I occupy only half the seats. Where I feel the marble weight of age become a swallow that flies with punctuation marks that never mark an ending. Where people don't ask, isn't female genital mutilation just quite a dramatic way of saying female circumcision? And isn't female circumcision just a slightly more dramatic version of what we do to boys? At this point, I blink in spite of myself, because I don't live in that world. I live in this one. And in this one, I swim through taps that get turned on by anything other than touch. Rusted remonstrations that this is how it's always been. Where the cutting of female body parts can be covered under the heading of cultural sensitivity. Now, why is it things can be covered under that heading of cultural sensitivity only when it suits you? Never mentioned when it comes to interest being demanded on loans or lands being owned. Some cultures were sensitive enough not to have those things. And that didn't stop you carving, cutting, charging. So maybe that's why you leave these cutters to it. I think that's a nice introduction.